Gentlemen, are you ready for today's lesson in table etiquette?
Certainly. Sure.
Well, we'll... What are you eating?
Beans?
Hey, you dropped one.
My beans.
By the by, how is the Countess? I said, how is the Countess?
No, no. Get it right, get it right.
How can I get it right when he won't answer me?
I beg your pardon. How can I answer with my mouth full of food?
Quite right. Quite right.
Say, you ain't got a toothpick on you, have you, bud?
Oh! Ah!
Commence. Oh, see the cat.
Does the mouth see the cat? Yes.
The dirty rat.
Oh.
Proceed.
Oh, see the deer. Has the deer a little doe?
Why, certainly. $2. Oh!
Oh! Boris, I don't want to lose my temper, but this has been going on for 2 months. Listen, I have $10,000 at stake. Now, please, please, concentrate! Can you spell cat?
Certainly.
Spell it.
Cat. K-I-T-T-Y. Pussy.
Now, in order to become good dancers, you must follow me closely and do exactly as I do. Do you understand?
Okay.
All right. 1, 2, 3, dip. 1, 2, 3, dip. Now, can you do it?
It ain't the dipping, it's the counting that's got me.
Oh, never mind that. I'll count for you. Come on now. 1, 2, 3, dip.
Oh!
Come on. 1, 2, 3, dip.
Quit you.
Leave him alone.
Come on. I'm quitting.
Put up your hands.
You're quitting, eh?
Hmm.
There.
What's the matter?
What's going on?
What's the matter here?
I am not dancing.
Hey, put your hand on your ear. Come.
Here's a dance that's most popular in society. You'll never go amiss doing this. Now follow me closely and do exactly what I do. Ready? Oh! Oh!
Well, get started.